2488 from creation, the Jewish people are about to enter the land of Israel. Each tribe receives one ancestral portion, except Menasseh. Menasseh divided his families in half, fragmenting his tribe into two parts on either side of the Jordan River. In the times of Messiah, the Mashiach, the land of Israel will extend to large stretches of the eastern side of the Jordan. Menasseh split his tribe to live as by Mashiach, to make it happen by living it already now. It was that important to him to bring Mashiach that if this will help make it happen, he will do it, despite the cost. This has modern implications. Today, some do not feel the need for Mashiach, as life is good enough. People need to recognize that only during the time of Mashiach will the ultimate expression of God Himself be revealed, the level of God higher even than the roots from which all creation emanates. As the true desire of man is to experience God, the core longing of every person is for Mashiach, when the world's essence yearning for God will be actualized. The world is on the threshold of redemption. Soon, we will have the complete revelation of the Messianic era. With the fulfillment of the ancient prophecies, we will experience the ingathering of the exiles and be reunited with our loved ones as the dead experience resurrection. Who will usher in this era? The Mashiach. Every generation has a righteous leader who is a potential Mashiach. At the moment a generation is worthy, this potential candidate gets the green light to redeem. If the generation is not meritorious, this messianic potential is passed down to the leader of the next generation, the next worthy candidate. Today, there is a leader who is a prophet, whose countless prophecies have proven true, saving people their fortunes, their children. This prophet is the Lubavitcher Rebbe. The Talmud says Moses did not die. It also says David, the king of Israel, continues to live. And similar statements by other leaders of their generations. Because of their righteousness and their deep level of attachment to God, it may appear that they die, but their souls remain in their bodies. The greatest of all of them is Mashiach. Regarding him, it says, he asked for life from you. You granted it to him, length of days forever. Mashiach does not die. He lives forever. The Lubavitcher Rebbe promised us that our generation is the generation of the final redemption. Many rabbis rule that the Lubavitcher Rebbe is the Mashiach according to Jewish law, and the Rebbe approved this declaration. King David only ruled his own tribe of Judah for 7 years until the entire people accepted his kingship. He needed the people to accept his rule for him to be king. Learn the concepts of redemption. Do all that you can to bring redemption. It is so worth it for all mankind.